You have the airplane.
All right, I got the airplane. Waiting on a
Probably, yeah.
Signal.
Here you go. Give him the signal.
Alright. Okay then. Relaunch altimeter shows field elevation trim full. Forward, Dallas not installed. Belts, I am buckled in. Are you good back there with me? Alright, controls are checked. Cable is checked and attached. Canopy reading
is open, so you can signal it.
We're getting all kinds of things here. Canopy closed and locked. Dive brakes on. Closed and locked. Got a crosswind from the left. Emergency procedures. I'll call out 200 feet.
Okay.
All right, I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, I'm going to give him a wag of my rudder. let me know when we should get off.
Alright,
do some clearing turns here.
Alright. Not get the yaw string straight right now.
Oh, we got a crosswind.
Alright, so I'll open the spoilers. There's a stall.
Cover with minimum altitude lock. There you go.
Way to the left or the right?
Don't matter to me, whichever you want to go.
Alright, let's do a turn to the left. Sound like 30 degree bank.
That's gonna be harder to stall from that. Do a shallow bank, it'll be easier to stall.
Okay. Do a shallow bank then.
We got moonshine and party, so we're gonna stop doing stalls out here.
Alright. Direction. those turns could have been a little better.
They weren't bad, they were fine. Head back to the IT.
Alright.
Well, we don't want to drop inside the drop zone, just get outside if you can.
Okay.
We only got 500 feet to make it to the IP, so we may end up having to cut this thing short.
Gotcha. Okay, yeah, I think we're doing all right. Yeah, we're in pretty still air. Maybe sinking a little. Oh yeah, now we're getting into too soon.
There, bear a little bit to the right. We're going to bust through the drop zone if we don't.
All right.
We can do that if we're going into land, but right now we're still just trying to hit the speed it up. So we're going to have to make an abbreviated pattern here. So right now we're not going to make it to the IP.
Yeah. How do you want to work this then?
Well, just do a basic. Just keep going, and when we need to, we'll turn in. But they just want to make a base leg entry. What the heck?
Okay, yeah, that's what he's going to need as well. Alright, I'm going to start with the P-landing checklist then. I see no traffic, looks like the moonshine's gone. Wind direction and velocity, I'll be expecting a bright crosswind on 1-1 right. Gear down, spoilers aren't operating correctly, and speed is going to be 60 miles an hour on the paddle. I'm going to go ahead and... Yeah, I'm gonna make this a base entry.
Okay. You ready? I'll make the radio call. Oh, you got your radio?
I got it. Elsinore traffic, glider 863, entering on a right base, 11 right, Elsinore. Alright, I'm gonna turn in right here, maintaining 60, half spoilers, and this looks about right. I like the way this is looking.
Yeah,
we're a little
good.
Bit high. Which is good, better than being a little as well. Maintaining that 60, I'm going to increase spoilers. We do have some excess altitude. Also angle out a little bit. Yeah, we're high, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to enter into the slip here. Alright, and I'm gonna grab into the wind rather than slip because I don't want the drag penalty. Yeah, I put it right about where I wanted it there.